Welcome to the first dude spotlight for the Morgan Paparazzi.
This week we are interviewing Alex Wolf. Let's check it out.
So Alex, tell me why you started playing field hockey.
So I started playing in sixth grade. I don't know, I just wanted to try a new sport and I knew a few people who played it and I was like, you know what, I want to try something new. And I fell in love with it, so.
So what is your favorite part about the game?
So I'm a forward, so I gotta say probably my favorite part is scoring or even assists. Sometimes making a nice cross across the center of the field, and someone getting it in. Either way, just getting some goals and it's really fun.
So what are your statistics for the Morgan team?
So freshman year, I got a little bit of varsity time in. Sophomore year, I was a starter and one of the lead scorers. Junior year, I didn't play, which I'll get into later. And yeah, so far this year, I've scored 4 goals and had 3 assists.
Wow.
Biggest hardship you had to overcome? So last year I tore my ACL, so I wasn't able to play my junior year field hockey, which was really hard to watch and not be able to help out in the field, but I still went to every game, every practice, did my physical therapy outside of school, and then just worked on my own in the off season to be able to play this year.
So what is your advice for any future players?
I would say one of the most important things is hustle, because even if you don't have all of the skills perfect, as long as you're working hard, running hard, training in the off season a little bit, and just being a good team player, I think that's the most important thing.
And do you plan on playing after high school?
It's definitely the plan. I'm looking at a few D3 schools or just a club team if they don't have it. Either way, I'm definitely gonna miss the Morgan team and all of the memories we've made. I love everyone on the team. Everyone's so kind and just supportive, so I'll definitely miss everybody.
All right, and then what are you looking forward to for your senior year season?
Well, I'm definitely looking forward to playing because I didn't get to last year, and just maybe having a winning record. We already beat HK 6-0, so I hope we can keep that momentum going.
All right.